Hello guys, we're out again today. Cracking location. Pardon? We're gonna have a dip, see what we can get. But first of all, look.
Hello.
It's Shannon.
Hi guys.
And the two special guests. Yeah, of course it is.
Morning.
It's Sonic.
How are you going?
We have Mr. Harding, concentrating or straining, I can't tell which. Yeah, he's straining. There we go. Not even put my magnet in, but we might have something to show you on Neil's.
Hey.
There you go.
There's something out. Big old pin. Not quite as big as the last one.
No.
Neil showing everyone his mangy pole. Right, I'll catch you in a bit, guys. First one of the day. Nice bolt. Nice bit of scaff pole. Thank you.
Throw it out. Well, I've gone over to sort of see where it comes round over the corner.
Over here?
No, over the far side.
Yeah.
And it's, you've got that one section that's dirty.
Yeah.
But that sort of.
Guys, I'll bring you down for this one. It's too early to be getting these ones out, but we done it. Are you ready? Jesus Christ, man. Let's get that. I've just pulled in from right over that side. Shannon's just had to run down with her Beast Extreme just to give me help. But what a start to the day. It's a good job I got me grinder. What you got, Bab?
A piece of bark, but I'm trying to work out what that is.
That looks like a muscle or something, or some kind of, dunno.
Like a fossil or something.
Have a word with Sonic, he'll know.
Yeah.
Right guys, I'm pausing, because after that I'm having a break. Cheers guys. Bit of a bracket. Guys, look at that. Looks like a set of bagpipes on me magnet. But now there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these long bolts. I tell you what, this is going to be a good day. We're going to have lots of stuff. I'm getting the feeling that Usain's been round here. Usain Bolt. That's about 15 of them we've had so far. All from the same area. Makes you wonder who's dropping them.
I don't think loads of the longest part of poles. What do you do with it all?
I'm going to scan the QR code. And you got your QR code?
Is that one?
This one's mine. We've only been going on YouTube since April. I think we've got about 27 videos up.
Okay.
You'll see from the beginning, we wasn't that good to begin with. We're getting better. But this guy is one of the most experienced magic fishermen.
Yeah.
And,
I've got a couple of hours in my day.
Oh yeah, it's
one or two, yeah.
It's one of the ones that I stopped editing mine to watch his.
You got it, boy. You got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
There we go. other goes, we've had more bolts, bit of threaded bar. More threaded bar. More bolts. Even more bolts. Oh, here we go.
Morning.
Hop over his channel to see what he got. Now I've got to put these sweaty gloves back on because I forgot to pick up the whole box. Let's get to the chopper. Story of my life, that is. Yeah, this is the other part. It just takes so long to get my gloves on. You know, you kind of think that you can remember how to put gloves on.
John Wayne, you can do this.
Hey, up, lass. Got a scrambled like rust. Ready?
Yeah, leave it. So you've got a couple of loops left in the magnet, so let's put one back. Start pulling your end in and I'll start pulling this one across. Drop it straight in the middle. Right, start pulling that in.
Bloody woman used to pull it a little farther than where we are.
You missed the chance.
So, does that mean that Take it down for you. There we go. Bit of a lorry strap. And just a little bit of pipe.
He's a strapping young lad.
I wish. I'm going new friend.
Thank you. He's called Max. He's just into food.
You're not there. Yeah.
I thought you liked me.
Hey, I'll take anything. What is it? From right over the other side. Hiya.
Hello.
You alright?
Yes, thank you. What are you doing then?
We use high power magnets to retrieve anything metallic out of the waters.
Fantastic.
Do you watch YouTube?
Well, not really. I'm not a massive fan of social media, if I'm honest.
Yeah, well, we both have YouTube and we sort of everything that we do, we film.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we put out there.
We do that every week, filming, putting a video out every week and what we do.
Here you go, guys. Yeah. Open the bar! Look, I will do if I hold this much longer. See, that's nice and flat, that end. But the other end, it's like a spear. It's not bad. Some weight in it. Oh, you guys, still here, not ignoring you. Battery. The old Ever Ready.
Let's go.
Looks like a tiny bomb. It's good job you've got a dad with a sense of humour. It's all right, guys, we're not being rude, but we'll get back to you in a minute. So today we are in the wilds of Warwickshire searching for that elusive rare beast known as the human hedgehog. We need to be quiet because all you can hear are splashes of water. If we're lucky, we'll get sight of the human hedgehog. If we can hear splashes, there you go, we've just heard one. My God, viewers, my God, I think we've found him. We have found the elusive human hedgehog. And there he is. Folks, here's the rare sight of the blue hedgehog. Wow. I bet you viewers never thought you'd get that today.
I don't want this. Get him in the car, take him out. Please.
These cars can use rope when you can't get home.
Well, the last thing, Pam said to me before I left, don't bring anything heavy home.
What you got?
He's only going to ask Pam for help to take it out of the car.
Well, yeah, because some of the distractions don't want to get out.
Not loud.
You're right, peeps. Yeah. Right, it's time to go home. We've all packed up. We've got everything all in over the two cars. Neil's got loads. I've got loads. This man pulled loads. But
he tried to kill me.
Yeah. More about that later. But yeah, we've had a fantastic day.
Just don't get in the way of Sonic moving scrap.
No. No. Because he's relentless.
Yeah.
He wouldn't even kiss it better.
Ooh.
Right, there's Neil. See you later, guys.
Bye, everyone. Bye.
Catch you soon.
Nice to see ya.
Hi, guys. We'll just do the finds from the dip where I think I broke my finger. That's another story. I'll get into that another time. Not a lot to report, really. We had a bit of the flat plate canal siding, which you'll see in the video, and it's been cut up, put away in the scrap pile, but these are the things that we've got left. So we've got a bucket of bolts, just a few bits of plate, and these very heavy, dangerous objects. But yeah, that's it. Nothing much to report. We've got a few more video that we took today. I didn't magnet fish to a certain degree. I went out with Andy and Jack to just go and supervise, wanting to do their techniques for their videos and just give them a few pointers. But I ended up having to go out with Andy to retrieve an item that was too big for Jack to give him out with. So yeah, we'll get onto that a little bit later. I've got a few finds around the garden which I can't show you because they're Andy and Jack's. So once I get a bit more footage from theirs, I'll stick it all in one video, one little package, and stick it out then. But it's not fair for me to show it now. And I'll catch you in a bit when I do the shout out. See you in a bit. There we go, guys. This week's shout outs are Blackpool Magneteers, Glenn James, Magnet Mad Mum and Dad, which I think Roger subscribed and now his channel has. So that's fantastic. Daryl Hills, St. Lucie Metal Detecting Channel, which I think is might be another one from the States. Chopper Cam Bike Repairs, Wendy Baldry. Thanks very much for liking and subscribing. It's great, the channel's growing. I think we're 28 subs away from 200. So yeah, nearly there. Me and Shannon have had a chat. When we get to 200 subs, we are going to do a giveaway. But it's not going to be your traditional giveaway. That's all I'm saying. 60% of viewers aren't subscribed. It would be great if we could whittle that down a bit. So if you do view the channel, please like and subscribe. That will help especially reach us our 200 target, so that we can then do a giveaway. We're going to have a chat on how we do the giveaway, because we don't know. We only know by watching other people's. So yeah, we'll just have to wait and see on that one, but we will do something when we reach the 200. So that'll be great. Be good for you guys, good for us, and we'll just keep doing what we're doing because we love it. Right, catch you in the next one, guys. See you soon.